Turning now to Decision 2012, the race for president is in West Michigan.
Republican presidential candidate Mitt Romney is making his way to Holland as we speak, and we spoke one-on-one with him this afternoon. You'll hear more from that interview coming up in a couple of minutes. First, though, let's go out live to the lakeshore, where we're just about a half hour away from Romney's speech. 24-hour News 8's Mark Thompson is live in Holland. Mark?
Yeah, Brian, Mitt Romney is expected to take the stage here just before 6:30. Let me step out of the way so you can see quite the crowd has gathered here here at Holland State Park. You can see they're all standing right in front of the podium here waiting for Mitt Romney to address the crowd and as part of his Believe in America Every Town Counts bus tour. You've got people here from the area, but you also have a lot of the Republican leadership who are in the inside band right there. And not too long ago, we spoke with State Representative Joe Haveman, and here's what he thinks that the people here who came out to hear Romney speak will want to hear him talk about tonight.
That we need some change, that something's got to change this coming November. We can't do four more years of what we have, the kind of debt that we have burying this country. So I think he's got the business experience and the political experience, that he's the guy for the job.
And again, Romney expected to speak here just before 6:30. Of course, the crowd here is expecting him to talk about the economy. We also posed some questions to some of the Republican leadership about whether he is conservative enough for this traditionally very conservative community. We're going to have more on that coming up tonight at 10 and 11 o'clock. But you can also watch a live stream of his speech at WoodTV.com, again, just before 6:30. We're live in Holland tonight. Mark Thompson, 24-hour News 8.